What's good, everybody? Quay Mexican Quay. We got happy tree friends. Holy.
A sight for sore eyes? For how long?
That's crazy. He did a sight for sore eyes and chose the blonde one. All right. Okay.
Still on the blonde guy?
Surprised not reading it backwards.
Peter!
Happy about a kite book? Alright. Boy again. Losing that eyesight, brother. Oh no. I'm walking out. I will walk out. Please don't mess nothing up, man. We're dealing with razors, sharp objects. Man, I prepared to do it.
To a trash can, digging out an eyeball, a dirty, nasty glove, and an AIDS-infested needle. A STD-infested needle. That probably got the monkeypox on there.
He's dead serious. Better off with this
one.
Ah, that's a good shot for somebody that's blind. Bro, he needs somebody with him, bro.
Hello.
That comes These are the most clumsiest folks I ever met. The way that they always get hurt.
That's cool.
Huh?
Oh, dang. Already starting?
Oh! Got split open like a kiwi.
I love kiwi. That is disgusting.
Arr.
Are we doing something productive?
How? 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 Come on, bro. Couldn't even turn off the lawnmower. Yes, that's a car. But
why is he driving? Oh, get him away from the wheel.
Oh,
What is he doing? He could have got down. Nah, he could have got down. That's his fault. He could have been dropped. What's he doing? What is that for? That is nasty, man. No, he put the blood and guts in the cup. That just slammed. Oh, that's actually kind of cool, actually. Think about it. Hey, yo, they be having some creative ways to die. I love it. Some irresponsible, absolutely clumsy folks, man. How do y'all get yourself cut up and sliced and diced like Fruit Ninja every single day, bro? How? You would think after a couple of times dying and respawning like it's Halo, you would figure out or you'll try to be even more safe to not get yourself cut up like that, man.
Wipe out. Good. man's frozen. How is he? All right. Oh. Oh. Bird food now. Did she not see the blood? Or maybe it'll wash off. It'll wash off. Never mind. There we go. Yay! There we go. No. That ain't that bad. Oh. Bro, these seagulls is hungry, man.
These are some hungry. Some hungry seagulls.
Nah, that shark coming. Trail of blood. It's over. Done for. Yeah. Better get going while you can, Flick. You got this. There you go. Put him on a circle. Okay, she made it.
Where do sharks come from, bro?
That many? They hungry. Yo, they hungry. Somebody finna eat. I don't know how she dodged that, but alright.
What is up with these animals? They is just on kill mode. The seagulls, the sharks, just a little trail of blood. The whole Pacific, Atlantic, and Indian Ocean of the sharks came into that little beach.
It was a gruesome way to Flaky die, man. Coconut cracked her skull straight open. Show off.
Show off.
Oh, whatever. He's bald!
You don't hear him screaming?
Insane. What the hell?
From the seagulls eating up everything to a whole legion of sharks, this is like one of the most brutal episodes I've seen of these guys getting killed, man. And then the hermit crab going from the ice cream cone to a deceased, well, I think it was Flaky's head.
Letter late than never. Something like that.
Oh, yeah, Daddy.
My fault. Somebody's chocolate, bro. Get him fired. Get him fired. And then putting chocolate on the.
Like he's going through the.
Couldn't have been me, bro. Somebody about to get some mail coming in chocolate.
Oh. No, that's too small.
Oh no, I actually worked. Okay, that's not my fault. That is nasty. Nah. I'm about to turn that thing into turtle soup. Man, scared of a turtle? How long is the chain?
Bro, how long is this chain?
Bro, it's just it's going slow. Why is it so scary? Oh. Never mind. He never gonna get that good, bro. You can't press five.
Oh, thank you.
Oh. Oh, out that basket.
Where did the turtle come from?
That thing came out of, ain't no way he got there that fast. Okay, that's Happy Tree Friends 10 speed. This was a good one. This is probably the most gruesome and violent and more of the creative ways that they died that I've seen, man. This was really good. I'd hate to be in this town, man. Everybody is clumsy. Everybody is irresponsible. Don't nothing go right, bruh. Not only I gotta dodge human-eating seagulls, hungry legions of sharks, and human-eating or animal-eating snapping turtles. I'm good. But hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you do, you know what to do. Quamax, aka your favorite cannibal.
Criminal. Oh, my God.